CMPD is investigating a shooting that left a man dead in Northwest Charlotte. Investigators say although the shooting happened near Brookshire Boulevard, the victim, 20-year-old Jaquan Kreider, arrived at a hospital with multiple gunshot wounds just after midnight. Kreider was later pronounced dead at the hospital. That investigation is ongoing. Anyone with any information is asked to call Crime Stoppers.